Which way do I go? How do I get out of here? Now, back in 2010 when I was cut my shit together, I guess somebody decided they were going to go and have to sabotage me. U-turn, one or the other. Give me a U-turn. Isn't the tracks here somewhere?
Pierre come August.
So, you guys have over there at Camden County College doing my ASL. I'm glad that works out for you. The bitch ain't me. I've been wanting to do it since I was 15 years old. You only did it because I wanted to do it, stupid. How long you been doing it? I'm glad that works out for you. You're in ASL, what, 3 now? Why? Because I took it in 2016, and since then the bitch has been doing nothing but try to be me. She's not me. She can't be me. She never will be me. Never. She can never be me. Never, ever, ever be me. She can only try. I need to do a U-turn. I'm looking for the U-turn. U-turn. Give me U-turn, please. Hey, cute. That's cute. Little police car. Oh, Jesus. U-turn. a trailer park. I'm trying to find a U-turn and then I'm totally ass backwards. Ah, freaking lovely. So, I met this girl. She owns Integrity Interpreters. Good job. She says she's the owner of Integrity Interpreters. I guess we will run into each other one day. Start your own business? Good job. What's that? Oh, I'm a professor at... I love how they like to... Obvious year. That's alright. Truth be told, if you're lying, you're trying to help somebody, you'll go down with them too. And trust me, I smelled it. Oh shit, gas station right there. I just went there. Well, hopefully I can hit this Wawa. Yeah.